Salutare tuturor, ne regăsim pentru un episod din Taido în care o să ne continuăm să ne continuăm DLC-ul și drumul spre glorie. În clasa mea suntem pe locul 16 cu 15 puncte de glorie și pe primul loc este Craniu cu 24. Deci nu mai avem tare mult și l-ajungem, dar am să ne uităm să vedem pe ce loc este și Cain, adică Ciro, este doar 5 puncte glorie. O să ne ajungă încet, încet. O să facem acesta pentru că este destul de scurt, cred. Numai că doar trebuie să trecem prin niște chestii și este ca un fel de cursă. Strength, smarts and perseverance. Without them, you won't be able to repel all your opponents. Welcome to our next bloody performance. Să mergem așa. 3 more times. O, și două puncte de vieță de unitate.
Shit, man! That was wonderful! You're the best fighter ever lived in this room! You're my highest ranking fighter!
Ranking?
Sure! A group of us have small bets on who'll survive the longest in each room. You can make bank on those bets, you know. At the beginning, people didn't like your odds. But now, your odds are almost 5-1 that you'll make it. To the finale, at least. Because then... Skullface. Well, anyway, let's not talk about him, okay?
Gotta go.
Okay, listen. I found the address I mentioned. With the stuff. Allowing anyone to take inhibitors.
Really?
Yeah. Supposedly, another guy went there already. Named himself Cain.
Ciro. Really?
That's what they say. But hey, don't worry. From what I'm told, there's plenty to go around. I'm sure he'll share it with you.
Where is it?
Places are marked on this map. Maybe with a little boost, you can beat Skullface. That'd sure make me rich.
God was the bad guy in that one, wasn't he?
Bun, să mergem ca să vedem. Poate găsim inibitoare, dar nu cred că o să găsesc. Un builder.
I'm afraid of what happens in the Knights of Terror. You go home. I'm staying for the night.
You're joking, right?
I heard two men talk about something called Knights of Terror.
What?
Rivers of
what?
Blood, they said.
Too much adrenaline, Bernie. It's not good for you.
I'd like to be like Skullface.
Că nu știu ce se întâmplă, uite, de ce nu pot să merg? Să ies din joc și am să intru din nou, poate așa o să pot să... Bun, cum nu reușesc să fac cheta aia, chiar m-ar ajuta foarte mult dacă este inibitoare, dar din păcate nu pot face cheta pentru că nu mă lasă să plec de aici, ori este un bug.
Adisa, right?
Quiet down, please. I'm a little hungover.
Severus told me you could fix this.
It's... Where did you get this?
Someone broke into the display case. The rest are gone, except this one.
Oh, very well. I'll restore it. Severus know who did it?
No, not yet at least. It's quite a party, huh?
Yes. So what? It's a free country. Now, don't start imagining things. A pure coincidence. Now, excuse me?
Sure. Yeah, I have to get back to Severus, but you know I have to mention this coincidence to him.
Wait, listen. Please, don't do that. Look, here's the deal. A long time ago, Astrid asked me to create a portrait of each and every new champion. I was so proud to see them on display. But now, half of them, dead, maimed. Had I known I was creating dead portraits, I would have never agreed.
Okay, okay, got it. But why did you steal them?
I couldn't look at them, and then at myself in a mirror. I decided to return them to the families of those poor guys.
Were you drunk?
Yeah, that's why I couldn't locate any of them. I need to get these portraits back before Astrid finds out I took them. Can you help?
Okay, I'll help.
Oh, thank you. Such a tender heart you have.
Yeah, sure. Just tell me you weren't too drunk to remember where you left them.
Of course not. This map is marked with each location I thought I'd find a family. Maybe I dropped the portraits at those places. I hope you'll find those portraits. My life depends on it.
Ce, ca să recuperăm, dar ce să recuperăm, că nu mă arată nimic pe mapă. Sincer, baba. Bun, să mergem aici să vedem pe... aia, cred că are o misiune pentru noi. Astrid, dacă nu mă înșel.
Astrid? I guess she's always been an entertainer of sorts.
That was 5 months before the pandemic. The VNC. Those were the days. We had a saying, doesn't matter what your program is about, it's important to put on a show.
I see you've stuck by that saying.
Of course. Sorry for the loud music, Aiden. It's to make sure that no one can eavesdrop on us.
Who's been listening in on you?
Someone who wants to destroy me. I thought I would lose everything until you showed up.
What's going on?
We can help each other. You win the tournament, and I keep Carnage Hall open.
Wait, someone's shutting it down?
Too many people are dying in Carnage Hall. Rumors have reached the PK ship. Jack Matt's losing patience.
What's me winning have to do with any of this?
As long as Skullface is the champion, the slaughter won't end. It'll only get worse.
So you want me to get rid of him?
I've done all I can on my own, believe me. You see, when I first saw him, I knew he was star material. He felt the audience. He was a winner, fight after fight, just like you. But winning was never enough for him. Skullface became insatiable, started killing. By the time I realized what had come over him, it was too late. Even my guards are afraid of him. I've created a monster, Aiden. I want to stop the slaughter, but I need help. Will you help me?
Why should I trust you?
Like, you don't have to. You can keep watching people die until it's your buddy's turn. What was his name? Chiro? If not for me, do it for him. Please.
But do you have a plan?
You saw it in the arena. The infected did not attack Skullface. They're his weapon and his shield. I want to take that away from him.
Okay. Any idea how?
I've heard screams in his room. I believe he's experimenting on people. We can start there. But you must be careful.
Are you worried about me?
About us. If he finds out that we're working together, he'll gut us both.
Okay, I'll go. And let you know if I find anything out.
Ce cum să se întâmple ceva? Nu? Cred că da. Da, cred că nu. M-am văzut. What the fuck? Abel,
Ogar's son. But Skullface killed him. Oh, phew. Smells like a slaughter. God, it's locked. Oh, what is this stuff?
Es un pueblecito. Okay, vezi, am găsit codul, este 99 92, la sfârșit codul. Este o scrisoare aici.
He marked some spots. One of them hasn't been crossed out.
Spatele lui. Aproape m-a văzut aici.
Astrid, I found a marked up map in Skullface's room and human entrails.
What's marked on the map?
Several locations, all crossed out, except one. Pete Street, in the Culvert Island area.
I've heard him talking about this place, but there's a dark zone there. Why would he go there?
I can check it out. One more thing, Abel. What do you know about him?
It's a long story.
And do you like to tell them?
I'll tell you when you get back. Let me know.
Ok, deci toate misiunile mă duce să mă duc în Vildor. Dar din păcate am un bug aici și nu pot să merg. Ah, pot, acum. Perfect. Să rămân pe ăsta care mă jena foarte mult aici.
Fresh tracks. He passed through here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Quiet, damn it. Did Skullface lock you in here?
Is Skullface here?
He's not. Relax. How did you get here?
From the tournament. I was 10th. 10th in the ranks. But they broke my hands in a fight, and then he dragged me away. There were others here too, warriors, wounded. Skullface kept them all in cages until they turned.
But he's dragging wounded here from Carnage Hall?
He doesn't just lock people up. He makes them turn, then kills them. I knew he was fucked up, but he smeared some foul-smelling shit on me. Oh, shit!
You all right?
Yes. Did you see that? They didn't attack me.
Yeah, just like Skullface.
I'm fucking invisible.
Where's he been getting this stuff he smeared on you from?
I don't know. But he takes the bodies of the turns he kills over there, to that room. Then he cuts them.
Okay, wait here. It's like a torture chamber. Human entrails. It's like in Skullface's room. It's a note? It's some kind of formula. Oh no, not you! Astrid, Skullface uses infected corpses to make some weird substance. That's why they don't attack him. He smears himself with it and they can't see him. He left behind a formula.
Bring it here. It's what we've been looking for.
You knew something about this?
Listen, a doctor worked in Carnage Hall a year ago. He had a great new gimmick for the fights. He said that a substance made of infected tissue could be used as camouflage. They tried something like this in Haran. But here, we never got it to work. The infected taught all the fighters, same as always.
And this is the formula he came up with?
Must be. One day he radioed me saying he'd succeeded. By the time I got to his lab, he disappeared.
Skullface?
Probably. Wouldn't be surprised if the doctor's own guts made Skullface's first camouflage. Hand it to one of my people. He's waiting by the car.
What? Which one, America? Stăpânul de viață. Să vedem și cheta lui Ciro.
Ciro?
Confirmation. Your man has found these stabilizers. They're near the river.
Now what trouble are you getting me into?
Thank you.
Perfect.
Shiro!
Oh, I hope I'm not too late.
Am discutat că mor pentru că... Habaram. Bun, am revenit în sfârșit o să poți deschid partea asta. Am avut un bug în care mi-a zis că am foarte să elimin puțin amici. Dar din păcate n-am mai fost avut de pe nimeni că chiar am fost omorâtă. Oh, sper că nu e Ciro. Nu este el.
Uf, poor guy. Ciro? I hope you were luckier. Ciro, you moron. What are you doing? We must have gone back to Carnage Hall.
Bun. Se pare că am făcut misiunea. Sincer, chiar nu mai pot să merg în noua zonă, nu știu ce se întâmplă, am un bug. O să încerc să văd dacă pot să deblochez sau poate sunt singura persoană care are acest bug. Nu mai las, am ieșit de vreo 5-6 ori din joc, am uitat să văd dacă este un nou upgrade. Dar din păcate sunt la ultimul și am acest bug, dar nu știu de ce l-am. Nu pot nici să călătoresc la piste, este imposibil în timpul unei misiuni. Dar nu știu ce misiune, what the fuck, este. E prima dată când văd așa ceva. Bun, Eu am să mă opresc aici și sper ca să rezolv, ca să reușesc să fac acest bug, dacă nu, nu am ce să fac altceva, sincer, chiar nu știu. Bun, sper că vă place acest episod, care nu a fost prea interesant, dar am fost avut foarte multe bug-uri și habar am de ce. Deci, ca de obicei, nu uitați să vă abonați, să lăsați un like. Ciao, ciao.